everybody. Jeff with Covet the Camper and Sage exploring the campsite. But we made it here at Pinnacles National Park. We're at the campground. It's really nice. This place is awesome. Here we are at campsite number 32 in Pinnacles National Park, just about 30 miles south of Hollister, California. We've got camp all set up and we're getting ready to take a little hike. Trail is really cool because it opens up and you can kind of get a glimpse of the pinnacles in the distance. I think we're probably about halfway, maybe. I don't know, we've been walking for about a mile and a half. Not too much further to go, I don't think. Pretty neat, it's all green in here. There's all these little bridge crossings. I think it's probably the fourth one we've gone over. It's really neat, little creek.
That was neat.
All right, so we hiked all the way up to the Bear Gulch area, and there's this cool little day camp picnic area. There's probably a dozen picnic tables and picnic sites here, right on the creek. Really awesome. Come get a picnic.
Slippery.
Wow.